Flyin Miata Twincharges ND Miata. We can't wait to see the finished item. Flyin Miata has become the go-to tuning company for those looking to make their Mazda roadsters faster and better in almost every single way. Before the end of last year, the company came out with a supercharger for the NDMX5. But that's pretty easy. Their latest twin-charged ND Miata is where they display their abilities. Keith Tanner of Flyin Miata took to Miata.net to put out some pictures of the twin-charged unit that the company is working on. Pictures of the setup are also on the company's Instagram page. The 2.0-liter inline-4 in the ND Miata has received an Edelbrock supercharger and a BBR turbocharger. From the pictures, it's clear to see that the new system has taken up a lot of room in the compact engine bay. According to Road and Track, the company took the same Miata RF from the smoking tires review, pictured above, which was supercharged, and slapped a turbo on it. The way the twin-charged setup works is pretty complicated. The turbocharger and supercharger sit on opposite sides of the engine. Air comes out of the turbocharger, travels through an air-to-air intercooler, and then enters the supercharger, going through an air-to-water intercooler before, finally, entering the engine. Flyin Miata, reportedly, has a lot of work left to do with the kit. With the turbocharged version of the tuner turbocharged sports car putting out 248 horsepower, we're sure this kit is good for a lot more. But Tanner told Road and Track that the car's fuel system is holding them back. Tanner didn't provide any information on whether the kit will officially be made available to the public, but owners can purchase all of the necessary parts to make a similar kit of their own through the company. This Miata may not be V8 powered, but for enthusiasts wanting to keep weight to a minimum while getting more performance, the tuner's latest offering is a great option.